He's too overdressed for a DIY shop.
Oh.
If I'm going to, like, Homebase or something, I deliberately dress like I know what I'm doing. So I've got an old pair of trousers that I keep in the wardrobe with paint and stuff
oh,
on
you
it.
Oh, you are joking.
That I put on when I go to do it all, so I look like, oh, he's in the middle of a job. They don't know. I'm going there to just sort of look down the aisles for half an hour trying to work out which wall fixing I need.